once upon a future time in a place called Stardust Bay. Counting down to adventure now. Rockets on a mission, we're on our way. Space racers, surfing the solar winds. Space racers, together the fun begins. Where the planets, moons, and stars all shimmer, shine. Having a great time exploring space racers.
Hey, wait for me!
You see, our scientists are out there discovering new things every day. Space is so huge and so full of possibilities that if you look hard enough, you might find anything.
Like a comet made of candy fuel nuggets?
Recently, scientists have found a lot of strange things out there, like ice volcanoes and a planet that looks like it's made of diamonds.
I'd like to see that.
Thing is, they have to carry out a whole lot of tests before they can be sure these things are what they seem. So, what do we have to do, cadets?
Make very careful observations.
Yes, and what do we do then?
Test our results.
That's it. Okay, see you on Monday. And remember, you might be surprised by what you find in space.
So where do we start looking for Hawk's candy comet?
If you want to try and make a new discovery, then I've got something to show you.
Is that some kind of telescope?
Oh, it's more than that. Different materials reflect light differently. That's why we see things in different colors. This spectrometer analyzes the color of the light reflected by all sorts of objects, and from that, tells us exactly what they're made of.
So it can tell us what's made of candy fuel nuggets in space?
If it's out there, it'll tell you. You just point it at any object and press this button.
Titanium, steel, and plastic.
So those cabinets are made of...
Titanium, steel, and plastic.
That's amazing. Can we try?
Would you like to borrow it?
Would we?
Just keep notes on everything, and next class you can tell everyone what you found.
I'm gonna find a planet made of gold!
That's the spirit! Good luck, cadets!
Thanks, Coot! Let's try some planets.
How about Mars?
Mars atmosphere, here we come!
Oxygen, nitrogen, and carbon dioxide.
This is so cool! Try Venus's atmosphere.
Carbon dioxide and nitrogen.
This is gonna make a great presentation to the class.
Okay, time to look for our new discovery. Candy fuel, candy fuel, candy fuel.
Hydrogen, helium, oxygen, carbon, neon, iron, nitrogen, silicon, magnesium, sulfur.
Shucks!
Looks like it's pointed way out there someplace.
But no candy fuel.
Oh, all this talk of fuel is making me hungry.
75% silica, 10% soda, and 10% lime.
Cool. So that's what glass windows are made of.
Careful. Don't break it or anything.
He's just practicing before he makes his big discovery.
Why don't you go back to the observatory and get started? We'll join you in a few.
Just start anywhere. It's as good a way as any of finding my magic planet. Boring. That's just the moon.
Cranberry rocket fuel.
What?
Cranberry rocket fuel.
Hawk, Rocky, what's up?
You're not gonna believe this, but I was pointing it at the moon, and it said it's made of cranberry rocket fuel!
The moon? I've heard green cheese, but...
I'm telling you, that's what it said!
I think we would have heard by now if the moon was made of cranberry rocket fuel.
It's not the whole moon, it's just one crater. Come and see for yourselves!
Cranberry rocket fuel.
Wow!
Cranberry rocket fuel.
Hawk, this is amazing!
I told you!
We gotta see this place. Ava, can you plot a course for us?
This is such a cool thing to discover, Hawk.
Yeah, imagine cadets in the future being told all about me. I'm gonna be famous. Just hope it doesn't go to my head.
Entering lunar orbit.
Here we go.
If they let me name it, I'm gonna call it Cranberry Crater.
Huh? What was that?
Heads down! Hello, young rockets. How are you? I am Trogon, a rocket scientist taking samples of rock and conducting a big experiment here.
So are we!
I am analyzing what the meteorite is made of, the one that caused this crater many, many thousands of years ago.
We think we know the answer.
Cranberry fuel!
I like you! You are crazy, rockets!
No, it's true!
Why do you think this?
We were using this machine. Show him, Hawk.
It's a spectrometer, yes?
Cranberry rocket fuel.
I like this machine! Crazy! For crazy rockets!
It's been right about everything else.
Cranberry rocket fuel.
Perhaps we could test it another way. That's what our teacher Coot would say.
Ah, your teacher is not crazy. It's a good idea. Come.
Coot says we have to use our senses.
It does look like rock.
So what facts do we know?
Cranberry fuel is yummy.
Facts about rock, Hawkey? It's certainly heavy like rock.
Can we tell anything else by touch?
It feels solid. Tough, doesn't bend.
So it could just be rock. It doesn't smell like cranberry fuel, that's for sure.
The cranberry fuel's probably on the inside. I'm gonna taste it. I bet it's delicious. That'll show you all the machine was right.
Ah, no, wait. It is not safe to taste unfamiliar objects. Please, give me the rock.
It's just rock.
Not cranberry?
Okie dokie, come to my camp. This way.
I don't understand. It worked perfectly before.
Aha! I see!
What?
The lens! There's a teensy-weensy tiny little drop of cranberry fuel here on the lens.
Cranberry rocket fuel.
See? Everything you point to, it says cranberry rocket fuel.
Because it's always reading the fuel stuck to the lens.
Has someone been drinking cranberry fuel juice near this meter?
My fuel juice box was cranberry.
Hey, don't worry. The mystery's solved. That's the main thing.
And your spectrometer is not crazy. It worked really good.
Thanks, Mr. Trogon.
hey. How would you like to help me now?
How could we do that?
Like I said, I am working to find out what the meteorite that made this crater is made of. I collect samples, prepare, analyze, annotate, enter, find everything. Takes a very long time. Your machine does it much faster, yes?
Sure, we'll help.
Thank you. You kids are good, thorough scientists. Very accurate. You take good notes. We make a good team, eh?
It's been real fun.
I'm just sad we didn't find that fuel in the end.
Don't worry. I'll fix that. My fuel supply. Please, take it. I don't need it. I thought I would be here 1 month, but now I am finished up in 1 day, get to go home tonight. All double quick. All thanks to you.
It's not cranberry flavor, is it?
No, my friend. It's Cranberry Plus!
Cranberry Plus, with added banana. A high-energy fuel with low oxidation, perfect for turbo boosts without any loss of flavor.
Part of another experiment I'm doing, testing new fuel. Go on, take it.
Thank you, Trogon.
Bye-bye, Space Racers!
I was just thinking about what Coot said.
Never just accept the first result?
No, you might be surprised by what you find in space. Cranberry Plus!